Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, Miss Nur and Miss Dewi. Let me introduce myself. My name is Fahri Aditya Pratama. My friend usually call me with Fahri. I am 12 years old and I am in 6th grade of the elementary school. I was born in Jakarta and now I live in South Jakarta. Today, I will tell you about my trip at the shopping last week. The trip started and on Sunday morning. We left the house at 8 o'clock. Me and my family went to the shopping center by motorcycle. It took 30 minutes to get here. We arrived at 8:30 o'clock. After we entered the shopping center, we bought some things. Me and my sister bought shoes. Box in at her school supplies and my motor box soup, clothes and slippers. After that, we went to KFC for lunch. Then we went home. We arrived home at 30 o'clock. Me and my family very very happy. Went to the shopping center. Okay, thanks Ali. All my story. Thank you for after tune. And I am sorry if there are words they are less pleasing. Thank you for your afternoon. I will end it here. Good morning. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.